Then we have the Bedlington Terrier, the Border Terrier, the Bull Terrier, followed by the Kennel Terrier, the Sesky Terrier, followed by the Dandy Dinlot, the Smooth Fox Terrier, followed by the Wire Fox Terrier. Then we have the Glenavimile Terrier, the Irish Terrier, the Kerry Blue Terrier, the Lakeland Terrier, the Manchester Terrier, then we have the Norfolk Terrier, followed by the Norwich Terrier, the Parson Russell Terrier, the Sydney Terrier, the Skye Terrier, the Soft-Coated Wheaton, followed by the Staffordshire Bull Terrier, the Welsh Terrier, the West Highland White Terrier, and the Jack Russell Terrier. And the Glenavimile is just going into the ring now. Just for those who are noting this down, the Miniature Bull Terrier is missing, and the Scottish Terrier has been withdrawn. Right, let me introduce our Terrier Group judge. Mr. Mike Vickers, escorted into the ring by Steve Atkinson, acting chairman of Midland Dog Show Society. Mike is the second generation of the dog family that has included Lakeland and Fox Terriers under the Esquire affix. To date, he has raised 45 UK champions, including group and best in show winners in Airedales, Welsh, Lakeland, Smooth and Wire Fox Terriers. Mike currently awards CCs in 12 breeds, as well as the Terrier. Ladies and gentlemen, your Terrier Group judge, Mr. Mike Vickers.
Excuse me.
as to breed Australian Terrier number 1331. The dog on the table now is the Bedlington Terrier, judged today by Dr. Ian Gabriel. 22 dogs, 20 dogs making 22 entries, and the best to breed was the dog number 1339. That's 1339.
I'm in the way.
Table now for our judge is the Border Terrier, judged today by Mrs. Karen Dean. 99 dogs making 106 entries, and the best of breed is the bitch number 1373. That's 1373.
Down that way.
That's best of breed Border Terrier number 1483. As I said earlier, the mention of Terriers, and it seems to be moving on to the Ken Terrier, judged today by Mr. Paul Wilkinson. 69 dogs, making 69 entries, and the best breed was the dog, number 1502. That's 1502.
Thank you.
Next trial judge is a Sesker Terrier, judged today by Mr. Alan Small. 18 dogs making 18 entries, and the best of breed was the dog number 1583. That's number 1583. Norfolk Terrier, judged today by Dr. Ian Gabriel. 29 dogs making 30 entries, and the best of breed was the bitch, number 1625. Number 1625.
Thank you.
sophisticated wise ox terrier number 1652. Next on the table we have the Irish Terrier, judged today by Mr. Stuart Clay. 12 dogs making 12 entries, and the best of breed was the dog number 1674. That's number 1674.
Thank you.
63 Manchester Terrier 1730. Next on the table for our judge is the Norfolk Terrier, another breed from Sir John Scanlon. 27 dogs making 29 entries, and the best of breed is the bitch number 1757. That's number 1757.
I don't even know where it is. It's probably in that bag, but it's a bit big for me to carry, doesn't it? I like that little one.
Thank you.
got to do?
Next on the table is the Skye Terrier, judged today by Mr. Alex Small. 11 dogs making 12 entries, and the best breed was the dog number 1858. That's number 1858. Next for Mike Vickers is the soft-coated Wilton Terrier, judged today by Mr. Tom Wainther. 26 dogs making 30 entries, and the best breed is the dog number 1874. Number 1874. Thank you.
that last.
Shortest. First out is the Airedale Terrier. Then we have the Bedlington Terrier and the Border Terrier. Then we have the Smooth Fox Terrier and the Wire Fox Terrier. And the Irish Terrier. Skye Terrier. Thank you. round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to those four that made the final shortlist. So here we go with our final four for the Terrier Group Manchester 2017. Right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The winner of the Terrier Group Manchester 2017 is the Skye Terrier. Big round of applause. And Group 2 goes to the Wire Fox Terrier. And Group 3 goes to the Norfolk Terrier. And into Group 4, the Manchester Terrier. Group 3, the Norfolk Terrier, and finally Group 4, the